How to fix Netflix desktop app not working in Windows 10 PC. First, open Start and click on Setting. In search, type Troubleshoot. Click on Find and Fix Problem with Microsoft Store. Click on Terminate and Reset. Now restart your computer and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work,
open Start and type WS Reset. If none of the step works, then uninstall and reinstall Netflix from Microsoft Store. I hope your problem should be fixed. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.